chocolate. God brings me pucks all over the world, but I've never got to go in a cafe and play with one. Just have to always pet him and then say goodbye. But you're so cute.
I don't have any religion.
Do you believe a Jewish man came to Jerusalem and died on the cross? The historical part of Jesus?
Yeah.
You believe that much?
Yes.
Yes. So the thing is, believing that it was God sent from heaven,
yes,
as a man, yeah, to take our place on the cross. See, yeah, we deserve God's punishment.
Yes.
Because God gave us the Ten Commandments.
Yes.
And God said, thou shalt not. And we've all sinned against God, so we need an atonement for our sins.
Yes. Right.
And God says, I myself will provide a lamb sacrifice.
Yes.
So Jesus died on the cross for our sins.
Yes.
3 days later, God raised him from the dead.
Yeah.
I'm glad I don't serve a dead God.
Yeah.
There's lots of dead gods in Asia. Buddha, dead.
Right.
And Jesus is alive. So I live my life for Jesus. I used to be a drug addict and an alcoholic many years ago.
Yeah.
And Jesus changed my life.
Wow.
Now, I'd always believed in Jesus, but I didn't obey Jesus. Big difference. It's like I see your sign downstairs,
yeah,
but because of my interest,
yeah,
I walked 3 flights of stairs. And I was like, do you have a puck?
Yeah.
So that's where the hunger comes in with, what is God all about? I need to seek him. Go those extra flights of stairs to see if there's something to it.
Yeah.
This could be a divine appointment today.
Yeah.
You know, God might have brought me all the way up here for you more than this pug.
Yeah.
It's possible. Because Jesus loves you that much.
How did you know this place?
I just walked by and saw the sign, and I saw the pug on the sign. I
said, picture?
The picture downstairs,
yeah,
it was not in English, believe me. I don't know anything South Korean.
Yes. You love animals?
I love all dogs. Yeah. But this is my favorite. And I can't have a dog because I travel so much and I live in my car in America.
Wow.
Since 2011, I've lived in my Honda.
Yes.
So God brings me pups. Russia, Ireland, I mean, you name it, yeah. All over the world. So I'm not surprised he brought you, my friend. But I've never seen a place like this before. Yeah. Somebody else might want to play with you. I could hog you all day.